I
hope you're doing great.
I hope you're having an amazing day.
And welcome back to
Treshtopia. Today we're gonna play some more horror games. Actually, just one horror
just
game.
Just one.
Just we're gonna shit our pants again, just like the usual stuff. If you want to let your ears fall off, just use headphones.
Just make sure to enjoy. Leave a like and comment down below.
Yeah.
Enjoy, bye-bye.
I don't want to scream anymore. Let's start, everyone! I'm ready to scream my lungs out!
Yeah, we just got out the basement.
I don't really know how we're gonna get out now. I know that I turned on the generator, but what did it do?
We needed the generator. What did we need it for? I mean, we were in the security room. And then he turned... He shut
off. Oh, we gotta go back into the security room. Where was that again?
Upstairs.
No, it wasn't upstairs.
Then just in the hallway. No, it was in the hallway. There. To the right.
Yeah. Oh, I just know something's about to happen. Oh, wait.
To the left, then.
Yeah. Let's try that again, everyone! And not get interrupted! Okay? Oh, I just got interrupted.
Oh!
That is a big needle!
I'm sorry,
that went straight into my asshole.
I didn't want to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet.
Oh. Oh.
There's so much yet for you to witness.
I don't want to witness anything.
Will you see it? Can you?
This
Our
is...
Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel. All doors will open before you.
Okay, I'm accepting the gospel. Can I leave now?
We can sing.
A gospel song.
Yeah.
Tori Kelly.
Jesus! Jesus! Oh, we're having a nap. How relaxing.
That looks beautiful. Just very comfortable.
Yeah, it looks so crazy.
Oh, we still got a camera.
We still got a camera. Cute. That is some art.
Rest in peace. Just hiding.
Perfectly splendid. Let's just wait here until we die.
Benny here. Follow. Follow who? Who am I supposed to follow? On Instagram or where?
Bitch, I'm gonna hide. I'm gonna hide. Let me hide. Oh, let me
Benny, out. Can you please help us? Wait, there are other people. What? I haven't seen the Let's Play. I just realized.
Get back! Get the fuck away from me! Ah! Ah!
No. I have never seen this before.
I do not remember this either. Everything is loose.
Hello.
Hi, Foyce. Oh. Hi.
Oh.
Are we dancing? Okay, sorry.
Dance is over.
Is this yours?
It shouldn't hurt you. It's really sad.
Okay.
When the cat's away.
Who's the cat?
Oh, me too.
Who's this?
Who is this?
Maybe Father Martin's man. Maybe. He looks nervous.
I am nervous.
Kill him.
Why?
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
Yeah.
It would be impolite.
Yeah.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
Ooh.
And when we kill him, we kill him slow.
No!
No!
I want his tongue and liver.
Why my liver?
My liver is not good anyway. I've drank a lot of alcohol in my whole life, so.
And I'm smoking constantly.
Yeah, it's not juicy at all. It's like disgusting.
I'm part of the chain smokers.
And really gray and dusty.
Baby, take me closer.
Chain smoke.
That was the only thing, the song that came to mind.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
I have! Under the stairs. Who's in here?
Be back, no more. Sleep no more. Space alone. Leave me alone.
They'll tell you it's science. It's not.
It doesn't look like science.
They were waiting for us in
this place.
Billy understood. They've always been here.
The voices, they brought me back. No more sleep.
He got the move.
But what did I just walk into?
Him, look at him.
Be alone.
Oh, hopefully he doesn't
stand. They're in my blood if they want to get out.
Wait! Dehydrated. Oh! Is that still part of your dance? Oh! Can I do that too?
Are you waiting for him with our science? No.
Oh!
I don't think that's good for your health.
Sleep no more. Space. Alone. Leave me alone.
Okay.
I don't think he cares much about his health anymore.
It isn't in my blood. There's our escape! Someone escaped! Who escaped? I mean, we're escaping. But we're allowed to escape. You need to recharge your batteries. Recharge your load. But it's fragile. You gotta jump very fragile.
Yeah, I was already on it, but like, it didn't do anything.
Can you jump more?
No.
Higher? Okay. Then we go the other way. Oh, there's no other way, honey.
Oh, maybe up there.
It is. I'm impressed Naomi hasn't screamed yet.
Me too. But I don't know. Where am I? Oh, I'm not jumping.
You were crouching.
Oh. Oh, Jesus fucking
Well, Kent, there you go.
Oh.
What the fuck is the matter with you? You weren't invited to this, you goddamn sicko!
What? Been sick.
My foot
sick.
Wake up, woke up.
That was funny. Hi.
You... Oh, I...
Can you see in the dark? Like, why... You're not even using a camera. How can they see?
Oh no, now I have to balance.
Balance. Keep your balance, babe. And then you win the war. I'm not singing Katy Perry. Oh!
I didn't wait until I finished. Oh, but I saved some for you.
What did you say for me? Candy? He's gone.
God annoys, provides a way for
always.
The blood. Oh.
Follow blood trails! Yay!
Blood. Oh, now we're clean.
Or dirty.
Someone was the blue day. And that looks like the basement.
Blood trails. You make it up the blood trails?
I'm in
a mine.
Down the drain.
Bitch! Ah! I'm gonna gotta go there. Hi! Good morning! I like walls too.
Blue. Do you think we have to go down the drain? There are some batteries there, I just know. Oh, documents!
To go down there, right?
Down the drain.
Let's jump into the unconsciousness. Hey!
Boom! Oh, we're still alive. That's the true horror. closing doors behind you was...
Why do they tell me that?
I do not want to know.
Do I need to go there or there? Where do I need to go now?
Follow the blood. Oh, we can't.
So this way.
Oh, so...
Or...
Yeah, I guess that is the way, but...
What is this here?
Oh.
Extra room. Do we have buttercup?
Let's just call our mom.
Mommy!
Mommy, how are you? Hope you're doing great.
They
What's
were
up?
Experiments. Oh. They were rituals. A conjuring.
People trying to kill us. There are these. I don't know what type of people
Shut
these
up.
Are.
Let me think for a minute. Quiet! Quiet!
Oh, the heavy breathing starts again. Oh!
I think that's not good.
I think that's the one you're supposed to run away from.
Yeah. But where do we go then?
What do we do? Hey.
Oh, he's just standing there.
I think he's waiting for you and you're supposed to run away
yeah.
from him then and then close the door behind you.
Yeah, probably.
I think it's just what's supposed to happen.
I'd like you to stay quiet.
Okay, I won't say a word.
Can I get in?
I'm...
Oh. I'm quiet!
Stay quiet.
Let's see what's here.
I won't say a word.
Habe ich nicht was von dem?
Get back!
I don't think you're supposed to go there.
Okay.
Just leave. Oh. And this is who you're supposed to run away from.
My eye, I could catch a mall. Where? I could catch a mall.
Life, bitch, run away.
I'm done.
I also think it's really hard to close the door behind
yeah, you. Yeah, totally. I always close the door in front of me instead of behind me. It's not my fault, I swear. I'm not stupid.
I just like, I don't know, I just like really want to die. I don't want to play this.
You ain't gonna die up in this bitch today. Let's get sickening! Okay, now we know what we're gonna do. We're not gonna close the door in front of us.
I mean, I can
Shut
try.
And we're not gonna get close to this guy because he's gonna do that with us. Oh! Or just very quietly. Yeah! Batteries!
Oh. Sorry, guys.
I mean, we can already see without doing that. Oh. Because the batteries are glowing in the dark.
That's what they do. Not just in PewDiePie Town. How do I run again like that?
Yeah. Okay. He's gonna be right there. We're gonna run right back to our little room. We're gonna close the fucking door and we're gonna hide like queens.
I so won't be able to do that. I
yeah, it's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine. Hi, bitch! Hi!
You wanna leave? Move off something to search you! I wanna show you something!
Ah, sorry, I got stuck. I'm running.
That's really good, Vincent. That is the best running I have seen, baby. Okay, that's really good. And now, dude. And yeah, and clap. Woo! And now, hoy! Let's not there! Okay, hide under the bed.
How do I hide under?
He's gonna tell him where we are! See, is he. What is he saying? Okay, but like, where's he going though? Like, can we even get past him? Where do we go? When we sleep, where do we go?
I don't know. You have to figure that out.
You are playing? Don't be a coward. Don't be a chicken finger.
What? You?
Just play like a really good player.
Look, there's a... Oh, no, that's a wheelchair.
They were experiments.
Shut the fuck up! Stop whispering in my ear. This is offensive. Well, you went another way. Yeah, he went there. Mm-hmm.
I don't want to keep running. Close the door, too, just to be safe. What? Why would I close that door?
Okay, let's see. Hello? Jacob? Oh, Jacob's still there. Jacob! Oh, yeah, you look cute just standing there. Cheers to Jacob.
I'd like you to stay quiet. I don't get it.
I'm quiet, Jacob. I think he's not there anymore, otherwise that wouldn't make any sense. See? Ah! Aren't you happy about that? He's not there!
No, because... I'm just gonna do whatever I'm follow the blood. I activated an airlock. Which airlock? He's still gonna be somewhere. Yeah. Uh-oh.
Hide in the locker there. There was a locker. Squiggly! Calm down, everyone! Calm down!
I don't wanna play this anymore. I'd really rather play Among Us now. I really don't wanna play this game. I don't like games.
We're not playing. This is dead serious.
I don't know why you play these
games.
I feel like it's really time for you to play now.
No! So where do we go now? To this security door?
What was that sound?
Are we gonna go to the security door, which was locked?
I have no idea.
Just go there. There's a dead end here, so...
Oh, through this door now, which is open now.
Okay.
Oh. Can I just hide here?
No, there. You better hide! Oh!
Play with us.
Ah! Just run!
What? I'm
run
still alive!
Run! Oh, Jacob, help us! Jacob! Just...
Why isn't Jacob helping us?
Jump!
Can I go here now?
Yeah! We're good. Calm down, guys! Calm down! Turn off your net mode. We're alright! We're fine! Nothing to worry about! It's Humpty and Dumpty again. Stop it, you guys! Stop looking like...
Hello. Oh. This is not how you do it, right? Oh, how do you do it?
It doesn't matter, just
whatever, go. Okay. I mean, I'm going here anyway. Ah! What? What is happening? I don't even know. I just jumped.
Yeah, you gotta go there.
What was that song? I hate everything in my life. They're so gonna... Okay, 1, 2, 3, hello?
Yeah, but there's a window, so...
I thought they were gonna break it.
There's gonna be a jump scare.
What is that next sound?
Window. That is your balls hitting the wall. Yeah, that's your way to go.
I don't wanna go.
Yeah, you gotta go.
Yeah, I don't wanna go.
Just go!
Just... I... Oh. I don't think I'm supposed to. I'm just gonna follow the blood.
Yeah.
Showers. I want to take a shower.
Yes, let's get some hygiene up on this gig.
Need a key card? I don't want a key card.
Key card. The goal of this game is to escape this place, by the way, for everyone who doesn't know.
Oh, oh no, it's the bad, bad guy.
Oh, it's the ugly guy. Stop with the music, we don't like this music. Stop this music, just play Ariana Grande or something.
Oh, key card.
Key card! Oh, that means someone's gonna chase you now. Wow, remembered, Vincent! Your brain is still working! That's dark. You don't even know what's in this room and you're like, close this door.
I can't even hide in this locked car.
Yes, go. Oh, yay! We're gonna exit through the showers.
I can see shit. I just want to die so that you can play. How do I run again? Okay, I got it. Oh, was I died.
Oh, lucky.
Oh, no.
So we're not going to go there at all, or? We just run back.
There is no person there. Where did he come from? Oh, he's coming. Okay, hide. I don't know. Oh, there's Oh, he's...
how are we supposed to do? Maybe
I think there's a window.
The window.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, okay.
Yes, that's the window. Jump, bitch! Oh
my God. I vanished.
I mean, we're outside. Can we just jump down?
I just had sarcasm. He thinks we're assholes.
I think I'm just gonna go back in here.
I think so too, but like, why?
Should I go?
I don't know which window. I guess this one. Hello! Hi! I mean, why would you go back inside? You were outside.
True. But maybe it was just really high.
I don't care.
Yes, I definitely want to go there.
How did the intruder get in? Intruder window. That's a good one. What do we do?
This way or the other way?
Always? Some way. I don't know, just search for the showers. Is this shower? Oh, this does not look like a shower. Not, at least not a shower that I know.
Documents!
Ah, documents.
Documenta. He looks squished. Oh, he was allowed to poo-poo into this hole. There's poo-poo in there. Makes me want to go to the toilet right now.
Cocky time, we love cocky time. Sometimes. What are the documents for? I think it's about the patient's history and stuff.
Yeah, we just don't read them.
This looks nice.
Like this place.
Well, let's just press another button that we don't know what it's for. I mean, I guess it's for another gas station situation. Gas station. Well, you know what I mean. Aha!
I love the screen.
Lines, waves, bubbles.
Oh, I can go.
Ah, here. This is what you have to open it for.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna say that I'm jealous of Vincent for playing on purpose. Oh! Hi, baby! Yes! That's where you have to go.
I Oh, I got up. I got up, everyone. Sorry. This game is not doing the best of me. Do I go down there? I guess. Where do we go?
Through this door. No, I thought you opened... he's...
I can't go here, right? I can go here. Don't what? I don't like this game. I really do not like this game. It's Vincent's play time.
And you played for like 2 minutes.
Yeah, intense minutes. Oh, intense. Are you supposed to wait here until he's gone?
How do I turn off my light?
I don't understand those. Look down, is he waiting? That was very... Did you see her? Is she gonna leak? Is he in this thing?
I don't think he can get up there.
He's too thick! So what are we supposed to do now?
Oh. Is he here? I don't know.
Who's breathing here? Like this? I think that's... Imagine he's gonna get into this.
But I think I'm supposed to go back again.
I think so too. But I mean, he must be in this room.
Right? Because it was so loud.
So maybe not. Don't go back.
Maybe I'm running right to the door and not check the other door?
Maybe. Just try it. The other door's closed anyway. Yeah. And close this door.
Why is this burning? Oh.
That was the second part of Outlast. We kind of made a little bit of progress. Which is good. We'll see you in the next part.
For more progress. Yeah. Nos vemos en the next part.
Bye.